You ever noticed that if a movie or a TV show takes place in the 80s, it is automatically more successful than a movie that's not? Stranger Things, Back to the Future. There are so many things that take place in the 80s that are like huge. Even though like the 80s was actually not a good time. So why is that?